warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. Argentina against Italy. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game. It's Jim Beglin.
Thanks for that, Peter. And may I say, a big hello to everyone.
Led by the officials and the respective captains, here come the stars. Here's how the teams line up.
For Antonio Candreva, because he brings a dynamism to proceedings, fast and direct. He'll engage his fullback in a sprint or two.
It's Immobile! Tries to get it forward quickly. Di Maria. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. No complaints about that challenge, robust but fair. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Lorenzo Insigne. Just get the pass he's looking for. And it's Pelotti. Mascherano with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. It's not taken him long. That's going to be a booking. Stood firm. It's a loose ball. He's been bundled over. That is a foul. The referee's come over. It's a red card. Argentina letting a man down in these early stages. And has left the boss thinking about what harm it has done to their chances.
It looked avoidable and unnecessary, but it makes you think that he was trying to intimidate.
By a great piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I thought his starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Steered out wide. Oh, Red, he sorted that out. Insigne plays it forward. Just brushed off the ball there. Looks like a good ball through. Aguero. Corner.
Contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Argentina take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Well, registering that crucial first goal has now given them more incentive and motivation to take this on.
It's the channel. He's out. They're throwing again. Tries a through ball. So they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. Lorenzo Insigne. Away from immediate danger. Messi. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Great strength. Too strong for his opponent.
put a stop to that.
Real chance!
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
Mascherano sends a free kick for that.
He knows what's coming, a second yellow, and he's off. The protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible. They are now a nine-man team. And it's Immobile.
I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
Immobile. Spreads it towards the left. Has gone out.
It's a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply.
Correa
floats one over. For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Very well to intervene.
Messi. And it's Pelotti.
Looks to slip it through.
Immobile.
The shot's on! There are a few waiting for it. Threw himself at it, but he's got it cleanly. Now the counter. Some good work on the right flank. Now what's next? So what now? Deftly done.
Aguero closing out to the flank.
Header! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind. I don't think he knew either.
Back to base. Candreva. With the ball through.
Florenzi is demanding it out wide.
He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
Messi.
Full tilt down the left. He's left his man.
Aimed long and direct.
Defenders on the back foot.
And this is Immobile. Plays it back.
It's bounced out. A decent effort as the first half draws to a close.
There we are. Off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. And there has only been that one goal. It is
certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Argentina, happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Argentina going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on...
In with a header! Fantastic! That is classic Kun Aguero! And with that goal comes comfort! Great header, made it look easy.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
A two-goal cushion.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Di Maria. Bilia. Now the pass. That'll go straight through to the keeper. Marco Verratti. Messi. Dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Becoming a stroll. Oh, it's Immobile. He's made sure that that won't get through. Real chance to break. Hit long and direct. Good idea, just poorly executed. That's a foul, no two ways about it. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Florenzi gets it back. Messi. It's Cantreva. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing.
Messi.
The ball through. Position to make that interception. Just the goalkeeper to beat. Can he score? He scores! And they are pulling still further away.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working.
Argentina totally rampant here. Immobile passes it through. He's left his back. Done. Great leap! And oh! It's broken loose.
Lorenzo,
he's had a shot! And they could break here. Immobile. Oh, it's taken out. That'll be a foul. Villa gets his final warning.
To change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
Well, he's kept it out. That's a great save.
Well, that was just asking too much of himself from there.
It's put down to a promising move. Does Ali? And it's Pelotti. Looks to slip it through.
Florenzi.
Shot a goal! Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his. Argentina. Italy have a goal, but it's hard to see it as anything much more than a consolation. Treva battles to win it back. Bonucci. Looks like a good ball through. Tries a through. Bellotti! It's Insignia!
Well, his reaction to that was ultra sharp, Peter. His anticipation is in fine working order.
Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of...
That's up top! Keeper's got his work done.
Argentina really have been deserted by their composure and allowed frustration to take over. And it's not a good sign.
Senior did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Di Maria passes it through.
Florenzi just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those...
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. He is going into that little black book. Challenge, and it had to be. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. It's a great ball. Andreva goes looking, and it's Pelotti. Coaxed out to the wing. Adair tries a through. Going for goal! They've scored! In the end, what do you think, Jim?
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here? Looks like a good ball through. Has he picked him out? Adair! Oh, surely that deserved better.
Adair surely had to be sharper in making the most of his one-on-one. It's not as if it's his first time either.
Bilia, forward it goes. Osakio. Gets wrestled off the ball.
Messi.
Gets it back. It's Di Maria! He's got away with one there.
Di Maria really got in the face of his opponent to set it up. It's great grafting.
And it's Pelotti.
Played out to the wing. Adair, crunching tackle, Barolo, Bonucci, tries lifting it, Cantreva! It's anyone's ball, chooses to go back, he's been taken down and the referee has pointed at the spot. Argentina have given away a penalty, players protesting furiously but there's little or no sympathy from the ref.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
And that's one back! Oh, dispatched with certainty.
And it only took a little drop of the shoulder to send the keeper completely the wrong way. Didn't he take it well?
Just two more steps to glory. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Well, the result matters more than the performance. This team can grind and keep grinding.